defense is too low.
Thank you.
He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
He will soon die.
Oh, Lucky's Bruce.
Your magic is weakening. I am free.
Now, back to my mission. Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must slay the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align.
My essence is too low. My insight grows.
The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I will know soon.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
If you insist.
Thank you.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Do as you please. Such books do not interest me.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. It is good to fight with you again.
I need essence.
A worthy choice. Well chosen.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
In all things, there must be balance.
This will aid me. I will use this. Excellent.
My essence is too low.
I would like to hear more about your grandfather, the Chancellor. Not much to tell. I lived with my father in Chaldeum at the time. We heard that my grandfather stayed in Tristram until the end, trying to save lives. Don't know if he succeeded, but there it is. When the Skeleton King fell, my grandfather was dying from a sword wound. He had the crown sealed with him to keep him safe.
He made his choice then.
from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through. Manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once.
That is not possible.
But I fought on. Risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Criminals treated in your land.
There are no criminals among the priests of Rathma. No outsiders may see us in that light.
Dearest Heydrick, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
Back at your forge already?
Work needs doing. No one is going to do it for me.
You were quite upset about Mira.
I don't want to talk about my wife. Dead is dead and gone is gone. Do you want work done or not?
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.